you know, I'm all for progress if they improve the park, but at the same time, they got to take into consideration the residents and the people that are using the park.
Happening tonight, people are meeting to talk about big changes proposed for Jaycee Park in Cape Coral. The city is considering adding a food truck park, a stage for bands, and boat slips. They would also tear down a bunch of the trees that are not native to the area. NBC2's Rachel Whalen is live at the meeting, talking with residents who are skeptical about the changes.
Well, dozens of people showed up to the meeting today at the Mercola Market, and many of them, I have to say, are upset. Today, the goal was to get the community involved with the project, but as we've been reporting for months now, many people have just been opposed to this development since the beginning.
It's a neighborhood park. Let us have our park.
Peace, quiet, and beauty. That's what people love about Jaycee Park. You can always find families at the playground, dogs on the grass, and Kathy Kinley's crew hanging out under the trees.
I love sitting in the park, maybe reading my Bible out here in the park. I love the park.
But now city leaders want to add food trucks, a concert venue, beach volleyball, and more to the space. Assistant manager Connie Barron is spearheading the project.
I've lived in Cape Coral for almost 26 years, and I have been to Jaycee Park on several occasions, and when I would go to the park, I'd always feel like there was something lacking.
That's what city leaders say they're trying to do. Today's forum was an opportunity for neighbors to ask questions, vote on their favorite designs, and voice their concerns.
I'm all for progress if they improve the park, but at the same time, they got to take into consideration the residents and the people that are using the park.
Barron says this will be the first of many public events. Residents have a chance to cast their votes online until next Friday. The city will then present their findings to City Council on September 13th.
Just give it a chance. Come in with an open mind and understand that we're not trying to destroy their enjoyment of the park. What we are trying to do is to enrich the enjoyment of the park.
I spoke with people after the forum as well, and many of them were still upset. One woman even handed me this. It is a taco ticket that the city was giving out to people. She told me, "You better take this because I think I'm going to be sick." So it'll be interesting to see what comes from this and what City Council decides in the future. Reporting in Cape Coral, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.